Yeah. This snake, as you see, as you guys would be knowing, is called the Indian cobra. There are about there are three species of cobra in India. This one, as you see, is called the spectacled cobra. Then there is another snake called the monocled cobra and a black cobra. If you see, if you remember a cobra and its, and the back of its head, there is a U-shaped mark behind its head. You guys remember that? If you see the snake, can you see a U-shaped mark on the back of its head? If instead of that U-shaped mark, if we have a single circle on the back of the head, that snake is called the monocled cobra. And then there is a black cobra, which is completely black in color. It's a melanistic property snake of the same spectacled cobra. This snake, as of now, is shedding, and hence it's so aggressive. Otherwise, they're pretty docile. Thoda calm hai. Like, if you handle them properly, they're pretty calm. Because it's shedding and its eyes are all very murky and can't see very properly, hence it's very aggressive. Fine. This snake, if you have observed, when I was moving, the snake was just looking at me. That's how a snake charmer fools people, saying that this snake dances to people's tunes or like dances to his tunes and all that. But the true way what it does is just moves the bean in front of the snake, and the snake just sways to that, nothing much. As you see now, it's just moving, it's just reacting to movement. It can't hear any of the music that it plays. Coming to the venom of this snake has neurotoxic venom, which means the venom affects the person's nervous system. Once you get bitten by the snake, Slowly paralysis creeps in. All your motor actions will be affected, and slowly your throat swells up. A lot of people in movies might have seen that jhaag aata hai. You see some froth coming out of the mouth. You don't get any.